McMillon, president and chief executive officer of Walmart International, has revealed plans for a huge expansion into the world's second largest economy. During an interview with the Chinese national TV broadcaster China Central Television, McMillon revealed Walmart plans to open 100 new stores in China in the next 3 years. With the global recovery still in its infancy, foreign players like Walmart are increasingly looking to operations in China as a way of reigniting growth.